We are here with Amber and Russell Hooks from Happenin's in the Ham. And so far, it is a beautiful morning out on deck. We're listening to the birds chirping. Spring is here, and what a way to kick it off, but an event that really benefits the botanical gardens here in Birmingham.
Yeah, so they're having their annual plant sale. It's massive. It's at Brookwood Village, so if you see a bunch of plants heading toward Brookwood, that's why. They'll have just thousands and thousands of plants. You can go there, you can shop for plants, you can get advice from master gardeners. If you don't know anything like me, you don't have a green thumb, they'll tell you how to do it. And we have lots of friends that just love their apartments filled with plants. So it's a great way to help benefit the botanical gardens and have a great afternoon. It happens all weekend long.
And it sounds like a fun time for the family, and you can walk away with something beautiful and of nature. And we also have something very fun going on for music lovers, Amber.
Yeah, so Saturday is National Record Store Day, so it's a national event, but one of our local record stores, Seasick Records, is celebrating it by having an all-day fun. So starting at 8 a.m., but you want to get there early because there are lines, starting at 8 a.m. all the way to 7 p.m., they'll have exclusive records, and at 1 p.m., John Paul White from the Civil Wars is putting on a free performance. So I'm really excited about that. Also, Tito's will be there with a complimentary Bloody Mary bar. So it's going to be a lot of fun. DJs all day long partying.
So much fun. And another thing, we're hoping the weather doesn't mess this up too much, but we have a marathon going on in Birmingham.
The BHM 26.2 starts downtown. It goes all the way from downtown through Homewood around Mountain Brook, and it's a great way for marathon runners to get to know the city. So they're having a giant party at Railroad Park at 1 p.m. afterwards. So it's going to be a great time.
Wonderful. And Amber and Russell, thank you so much for joining us. As always, for your Friday segment, we're going to send it back to our at the desk for now.